Ons gesels vanaand met verskeie sakeeienaars, maatskappybestuurders en handelsmerkkenners oor die waarde van historiese ondernemings. Oom Cor de Jager van Dreyers in Hartbeespoort en Duncan Bloem van Neville's in die Laagveld deel 'n bietjie meer persoonlike lesse.
In 1981, it was the D-Day for the Neville's opening, for the first store in Brown Street, which my dad and mom opened. And since then, it's been 41 years after that, and that's where the history's revolved around it. The coffee bar was also one of the traits that dad brought back from America, which was quite a new and an innovative way of doing things at retail level. I think over the years, we've created a brand that people respect and people trust. And that's a huge and important factor, is if a person trusts your brand, that's already 90% of your marketing done, because it's word of mouth, the people talk about you, and I believe word of mouth is probably your best form of advertisement. If you're honest with your clients and you don't give them the runaround and there's integrity and you've got morals, I think that belief builds a strong brand. And what it does is it creates a trust factor with your clients.
Ek moet jou die geskiedenis 'n bietjie vertel. Dreyers het begin in die jare 1921. Dit was net so na die Eerste Wêreldoorlog. As jy mense 100 jaar na kyk, is dit ook 5 geslagte wat daar van 1921 tot nou toe is. Kan 'n mens reken dat dit 5 geslagte is wat daarmee besig was. Dreyers het as 'n klein besigheidjie in die omgewing van Brits begin. Eindelijk het die mense nie gesê hulle gaan Brits toe nie, hulle het gesê hulle gaan Dreyers toe as hulle soontoe gery het. Dreyers was eintlik maar die dorp. Hy het alles gedoen daar, hy het die vuilnisverwydering gedoen, hy het alles gedoen. Hardewarewinkels was gewoonlik nie 'n selfbediening nie. Jy het agter 'n toonbank gestaan, soos jy maar miskien nou nog kry met motordeel onderdele, en jy het maar oor die toonbank vir die persoon gehelp. Lykeer wat 'n voorganger was, hy het in die jare 1960 al na Amerika toe gegaan. Lykeer het teruggekom en gesê, man, ons gaan selfbediening hardeware begin. En dit was in die jare 60. En baie van ons kompetisie in daai tyd, soos Chamberlain, Rustenburg Building Material, al daai plekke het eintlik by ons kom kyk, maar is dit moontlik om dit te doen? En ek dink, as Dreyers vir die volgende 100 jaar sou bestaan, is dit 'n baie belangrike ding om die tendense dop te hou.
You need to pivot your business and you need to go with the trends and keep up to date and abreast with the local fashions, which is very difficult. Obviously in South Africa, we a season to two seasons behind, so it does make life a little bit difficult with people that are looking on Pinterest and all these websites and great social media platforms. But we transgress with the business. We try and stay abreast with the local fashions. We do fairs, like for example, the Petty Fair, which is held in Italy each year. It's the world's biggest trade fair with regards to the clothing industry. So we attend those fairs. We also rely on our suppliers in terms of new trends, color trends, palette trends coming up, and different fabric compilations as well. And that's the most important, to keep it in-house and keep it up to date and current. One thing South Africa has made us as South Africans is resilient. We think on our feet, and I think we adapt quite quickly and very well to situations that pop up.
Partymal moet jy net doen waarin jy goed is. Ons gaan nie byvoorbeeld direk online so baie besigheid doen nie. Ons wil die mense inkry na Dreyers. Hy moet deur die rakke loop en hy moet dit geniet. Dit moet lekker vir hom wees om by Dreyers te kom. Party mense kom kuier eintlik maar by ons. Beter diens, beter pryse, meer voorraad, en as dit reg is en die mense beskou jou as 'n eerlike handelaar, dan dink ek is jou pad oop om besigheid te doen.
Baie dankie dat jy vanaand ingeskakel het. Ons is volgende dinsdag aand weer terug, selfde plek, selfde tyd. Stuur intussen vir ons 'n boodskap op Facebook of op Twitter en laat weet wat jy van vanaand se program gedink het. Ons hoor graag van jou. Tot volgende week, mooi bly en hou mekaar positief. Goeienaand.